Looking at the latest read on U.S. second quarter GDP, we saw the number come in at -31.4% on an annual rate versus 31.7%. We saw the reaction was that U.S. equity prices actually rose on this terrible news. The thought process is that you're going to get more relief stimulus out of the government because of this economic data, and it's understandable the thought process behind it. However, there is this lingering effect on the economy that it will take much longer for us to recover than what was initially forecasted, hence this next round of stimulus that's most likely coming down the pipeline.